the law. And when he was told that the Jews lay him in wait for the man, I took him up. And the story goes that when he took him up and asked him to state his case, he started talking about the resurrection, not the experience, but about the man. And I'm preaching here today. Touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, I don't have no other testimony than had nothing to do with him. But it had everything to do with him. Recognizing that he had a lawyer. Y'all ain't talking in here. Touch your neighbor and say, neighbor. You got to recognize that you have a lawyer. There's this new triangle going down. Rather, it's old. It's called prepaid legal. This ain't no advertisement for this. Because what I need for God to do, they can't do. But if you make investment in prepaid legal, whatever circumstance you may find yourself in, they tell us that all we have to do is get on the telephone.
That's all you gotta do.
Because we made the investment. Yeah. And we could have automatic legal services. Y'all ain't talking in here today. I want some of you all to know that you have already made some tremendous investment. And all you have to do is get on your spiritual telephone. Happens. Will happen. And so it is with God.